I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to disable the head gestures feature on your Apple AirPods. To be clear, the head gestures feature is only available on AirPods Pro 2 or AirPods 4 and newer models. Step 1. Put your Apple AirPods in your ears and then tap to open the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad. Step 2. Tap the name of your AirPods in this list of options. A screen with AirPods settings is shown. Step 3. Navigate down this menu and then tap to choose Head Gestures. Step 4. Tap to toggle off Head Gestures. The Head Gestures feature will be disabled on your Apple AirPods going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.